Before a bike ride, I always check the tire pressure, adjust it, and then it's time to pump.